General perception is that failing grade 12 closes the door to tertiary education. The reality is, though, that with enough drive, it is possible to bounce back and get into such institutions and push on towards your dream career. 25-year-old Hosea Hashili will manage to scoop a cum laude for his BTEC degree in civil engineering once failed his grade 12 at the Grootfontein Senior Secondary School.
I went through a lot growing up, particularly in the area of peer pressure. These are some of the reasons that contributed to us failing. It was depressing. Looking at your fellow colleagues or your schoolmates going to university and you are stuck in Ongodiva, in the streets of Ongodiva, it really woke me up in so many ways.
Yona Musheko, who graduated for his third degree and honors in communication, has a similar story to tell. He too failed grade 12 once in 2010.
I failed English with that terrible U. Since then, I made a decision that I need to take on this English. I had to do my first bachelor degree in English, and I took it up to honors level. After that, then I decided, okay, let me not rest. Since I found myself in the field of communication media, I continued with communication honors.
Both graduates say their time of failures inspired them to improve, and both soon realized how much more they could achieve in their education, careers, and personal lives, despite their temporary setbacks. Now they say the sky is the limit.
It puts too much pressure on me because I've set a bar about myself to the public and to my family members that I'm an achiever. I'm diversifying into the area of management. I'm now doing an honors in business management.
I've seen younger people than me achieving greater things. I mean academic wise. I want to at least become one of the PhD holders at a very young age. I'm not leaving English. That was an agreement between me and English. I will continue with English and then also communication.
Musheko is currently part of the public relations team in the Ministry of Agriculture, Water and Forestry, while Hashili is employed as a civil engineer technician at NAM Water, while both also run their own businesses on the side. Chilana Fuka, NBC News, Bantuk.